Hello, sheep herd. Welcome back to the demented cousin slash dollar store knockoff of femboy fishing, Transfem Firearms. However, just because I am a knockoff, it doesn't mean I don't have the credentials. I'm legit. But obviously, because I don't have a gun license and I'm not legally allowed in most gun stores, I only have Nerf guns. Got this, but personally, I think this looks more sick than a real gun ever could. So what we're going to be doing with this knockoff Nerf gun with a sweet-ass shadow. Shadow's what's on a hat I own. This is supersonic. Anyways, I'm going on a fucking tangent. I'm going to be seeing how this thing fires, seeing how quickly I can take out all those soda cans on my toolbox. Ready? Cut to the shooting. There we go. Let's see. All right. Okay, that was a weak-ass hit, but it still knocked out a bunch of cans, so I'm happy. What the fuck is with all these weak shots? Oh, come on. No, the gun's not cooperating. Antonia's just an idiot. Take a while. Oh. Sheep herd members. Finally. And now one can is on the floor. You can't see that shit till I'm done knocking all the cans down. You know, the question you shouldn't be asking is why I'm making this content. The question you should be asking is what kind of entertainment are you getting watching? A Transfem enby in a pleated skirt and thigh highs knock down a array of soda cans with a knockoff Nerf gun. Alright, shit. I'm gonna pause, and when we cut, all the soda cans I have knocked down will be moved away, so it'll be easier for me to finish the job. All right. Heck yes. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Psych. Okay. If I miss the next two times, I will take them out execution style. But not the way you'd think. All right. Because remember, this is me we're talking about. And viewers, do you ever think Antonia does things the normal way? No, she doesn't. Alright, for their crimes, these two cans of Dr. Pepper will be executed by one gunshot to the back of the can each. Okay. And if if you're saying I'm being extra, did you really expect anything less from the sheep herself? Expect. Finally! Hell yeah! Now let's look at the aftermath. Totally not showing off my thigh highs. I just got them today. Jesus fucking Christ. I would count all the bullets it took to actually knock down that entire can stack, but this video has already gone on way too long, so I'm not gonna do that. Anyways, I gotta clean this up, so, until next time, if I ever do something like this again, this has been Antonio, signing off.